Hey viewers, this is Ronald speaking and welcome to my channel. In this video we'll take a second look on this problem, composite plate and Hashian damage. Okay, but now we will use a shell model, so with no explicit thickness. We go to Abacus, then model parts, create part, shape shell, type extrusion, go to lines. First point is 25 and 0, second point is minus 25 and 0. And the depth is 50 again. Now we have our 2D model. Got property create CFRP 2D, mechanical elasticity elastic, and here laminar. And then we go to our material definitions. Okay, then added mechanical fiber Hashian damage, and we copy our values, and we also use damage evolution. Okay, that's it. Then we go to property, create conventional shell for region, material is this one, thickness is 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. As you can see, we have here the 0 direction, the 1, if you have here, for example, 90, you have 90 degrees, 35 and minus 45. Okay. Okay, looks fine to me. Assembly, create, step. Then we go, so here, create, and now we choose composite layup, and we take a look at the stresses and the failure criteria. Okay, then we go to mesh and to assign element type. Okay, here we use shell elements S4. Then we go to seed part. I would say 1 is okay. And then mesh part. Job create CFRP plate 2D. Okay, now the calculations are finished. Now let's look at the results. Again, we have here the displacements, here the failure criteria for Hashian. Fiber fracture due compression, tension, matrix compression failure, and matrix tension failure. Okay, and you can see here we have layer 1, and we can look at the other plies. If we look here, ply 2, ply 3, ply 4. But here all plies have the same orientation and the same thickness, so there is no difference. And we can also look at the envelope. So, the maximum of all place. Okay, some other features which I didn't show last time was you can here query information and then look at the plastic plot. Here you can check the material orientation and the thickness. And another neat feature is part stack plot options. No, part display options. Here you can render the shell thickness. Okay, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and until next time.